there could be profit in an ex-military vehicle, but it has to be something with a civilian use. So I tracked down the yard 25 miles outside Warsaw. To be honest, I don't know what I'll find, so I'll keep my eyes peeled for a bargain of any sort.
Do you reckon I can just go in? Hello? Can I come in?
Yes, please.
I can?
Yes, it's okay.
What a place. My name's Mike.
Hi, I'm Eva Stakowska.
Eva?
Eva.
I can't believe it. I'm sort of a little bit gobsmacked, if I was to be honest with you. Is this for real?
It's for real.
This is not a prop for a movie?
No.
No? What is it?
It's a Crook missile launcher.
That's just incredible. Now, this is the kind of thing. Look at this. Look at the box on the back of that. That's huge. Oh, it's brilliant inside. Loads of space. Oh, it's a Gaz. Look at the price. 14,500 zloty. That's about $5,000. That's great value for money, isn't it?
Well, this is an experience, I've got to tell you. I've never driven anything quite like this. The gearbox is behind me, and it's really difficult because the gears are sort of the wrong way round. And I don't understand any of the controls. Everything's written in Russian. But it drives. You know, it's got plenty of space. You've got a lofty driving position. You can literally pack your stuff in the back and go and take on the world. And I do know this guy that deals in military stuff. And do you know what? He's the kind of guy that might know somebody who's looking for something like this.
I like this truck, but I won't buy it unless I've got a buyer lined up. So my plan is to sell it before I buy it. First, I need to get an idea of Eva's selling price, and then I'll use my military vehicle dealer contact in the UK to try and find a buyer who'll pay more.
Eva, you've got it up for 14,500 zloty, around yes. $5,000.
Okay.
Can you do it for 11,000 zloty?
11?
Yes.
No.
Why not?
No, it's worth too much more.
11,500. How about 11,500 zloty?
No. 13.
We're so nearly there. 12,000 zloty. It's about $4,000. Come on, Eva.
Okay.
Yes?
Okay.
Perfect.
Sure.